is the package we get. This is from Pandora. Of course, all the information is up here. My name, address is here, and the box is like this. It's like totally sealed. See, it's nothing, you can take it off. Yeah, and then this is the second one. This is our telephone cover. They just come, they just arrived today. All my my information is there. So we unbox it. Open, you just open this. Ito, nandito yung name nila, Pandora, sa taas. Kung ibabalik mo to, kung you want to change it, you can put it back in the same box. Pero pwede naman siya shop nila. Meron naman dito malapit sa amin, isa sa walking street kung saan nandun yung most of the shop. At meron naman din sa fields kung saan nag-grocery kami every Friday kung I want to send it back. But I don't think so, I will send it back. You can see the packaging, love boxes by boxes. Can you see? I have 5 boxes. Tanggalin natin. Isa, dalawa, tatlo, apat, lima. And then the receipt. Andito yung resibo. At ito, meron pong mga shop online na libre lang po yung pag-send at pag-send sa'yo at pag-return. Pero ito, I buy at 25 krona and it take longer. Ito, it take 3 days only Pandora and it's free. This one, it take 5 days and it cost 25 krona. Ito yung resibo. Ito yung laman ng aking binili. In total is 9 pieces. 9 pieces on total I have. Ito yung ilalagay ko siya sa dito. If I will send them back, tanggalin mo lang to. Ito. And then it will go to Pandora back. And they will send you money back in your account. We have 5 boxes here. So, ito na po yung una natin. We see what is inside. I don't remember what I buy. Yes. They said it's made in Thailand, this one. Siya, nasa packaging siyang ganito. Actually, it's good packaging this time. Normally, when you buy it in the shop, they put only in the box. Ito siya. Ang cute niya. Hikaw to. Ito, kita nyo ba? Ang liit. Presyo niya medyo ano lang din naman, mura. Okay, try lang na. So, it's one. Isang pieces lang to, by order. Next one. Its box is like this. Andami ko na namang mga box. Andami ko ng box ng Pandora. Well, kagaya siya ng hikaw, as you nakikita nyo, I ordered the same as a earring. Pero earring yon, ito charm. Ito. Ito siya. Kagaya siya ng earring, ito. Said you couldn't take us too serious. Ang cute. And the third one, the Farasham fish. Ito. Ayan. This is the third one. This is the third box. Oy, it's 3 inside. They have 3 package here. 3 plastic. Actually, I buy this. This one is very cheap, mga besh. I buy this for 39 krona. That's why I think I order 4 of this. 39 krona, and this is now, if you see in the website, is 120 krona. But it's cost 200 something before. So 39 krona is very cheap. So when I see cheap in Pandora, I buy it. Even I don't need it. But you will see. Maybe I will buy a new bracelet because this one is not fit in my Pandora. I will show you my Pandora. That is number 4. Get 4. And this is number 5. The same like the first one here. So 5 pieces. And the third one of the same style of this. So we have 3. Ah, this is the one of the pair of the earring. Kasha. Ito na yung pair na earrings natin. 80 krona, I think, each pieces. Because they selling them by pieces, not by pair. And this is the last pair of the charm I buy. Ito na yung last. Yung, you know, I like color green or blue for my charm. Kasi madali siyang mangolekta ng pare-parehas na kulay pag may ganitong may bato kesa sa mga colorful. Pakita ko sa inyo yung tatlo kong Pandora. Kaya bibili ako ng bago kasi hindi ito kasya. Pero it's fine. Ito, long para sa bracelet na charm. As you can see, pareha siya ng ihikaw. Ayan. Tapos ito ko. Ito, apat na piraso. So, all of this, 9 pieces. I think I use 571 krona, but normally it's not that the price you should pay for. If you buy Pandora, maybe it's, I think maybe more than 800 or more than that. Pakita ko yung Pandora ko. Ito po yung aking tatlong bracelet na Pandora. My first Pandora ay ito. I got this in my 30th birthday. Pero ayaw ko nung, kasi ang mali ko, binili ko ang mga style ay parang ganito ba? And then ito, binili ko to para dito sa kabila kong charm. Pero over full na, so hindi na siya kasya. So, ito yung first Pandora ko when I got 30 years old. I get it as a gift from my hipag. Pero wala siyang charm nun. Ang nakalagay lang na charm ay 4 kasi medyo pricey. Hindi naman kasi siya bumili ng sale. So, ang most na ginagamit ko ay ito. And then the second Pandora I got is this one. This is the second Pandora I got. So, I buy also this one because parang ang unique nito kesa sa ganitong kulay. So, minix ko na siya. So, from that, I get this. I start to buy with this kind of thing. With this and this. So, and then later on, I buy a new Pandora. Pila ako ng bago. Mas maganda siya. Tapos, iba na yung collection na ginagawa ko dito. So, can you see? I like blue or green color na may bato-batong style. Tapos, ito, different one because this is my zodiac sign. That's why I buy this one. Kaya, ano, yung napansin nyo, yung binili ko rin ay green and blue. Kasi, yun talaga ang gusto kong kulay na minimix sa ganito. Kasi mas maganda siyang tingnan. Parang colorful siya masyado. Kung bibili ka siguro, dapat the same like this. Maganda rin tong green na to. Kaya lang, medyo pricey din siya kasi hindi siya nag-sale ng mura. So, maganda na lang na. Ganto na lang kung bibili ako. At least, mas maganda siyang tingnan. So, itong binili natin, hindi siya kasya dito kasi kailangan natin ng maliit na, yung maliit yung ganito niya, yung porcelas. Me ang tawag nila doon eh, Pandora Me, para doon tumatas yung mga binili ko. So, hindi ko pa ito magagamit, itatago ko na lang ito muna sa box. Sira na, tingnan nyo ha, sa package pa lang, pangit na yung sending package ng binilihan natin ito. Tapos late pa, got free. Ito po yung pangalan ng shop na binilihan natin. Adiel Sweden. Po yung first, I don't know which phone is this. Ito po yung instruction. Ayan. Maganda yung instruction niya sa packaging. Ito ang sa likod. Maganda to kasi meron siyang, parang pwede mo siyang gawing bag. Parang nakalagay sa leeg mo ganito. Tingnan natin. Tingnan nyo, oh. Oh. Ang ganda, di ba? Oh. Para siyang wallet. You need to click here. Ang ganda. Maganda siya. Quality for me is okay. Bakit ganito to? Ayan. Ito ang inside niya. Pag bibili pa ako ng iPhone cover, laging ganito ang gusto ko. Kasi yung nabili ko lang nung binili ko yung iPhone Pro ko, yung dito lang sa likod. So, para pag nalaglag po, safe yung phone nyo pag ganito. Ito talagang safe dahil nakalock pa. Oh, nakalock pa siya. Oh. Hindi siya mabubuksan. Kailangan nyo pang parang bag. Oh, click. Ang ganda. Maganda yung cover. Ito yung ano niya, yung chain para sa bag. Uy, ang haba. Pwede mo itong ilagay sa bag mo. Ayan. Nailagay ko na. Ayan yung sunod. And, pakita ko lang sa inyo how the way it looks. Ayan. Ito po kahaba yung ano niya. Yung strap. Para ka lang. Kita nyo ba ako? Ito siya, oh. Baliktad pala. And so the way you wear it, you can do also like this. Pwede rin yun naman tanggalin. Ayan. And you can take it off. Anong punto? Sabi niya, 876. 876. So I think this is for Kai. Kasi 7 yung kanya. So this is for my son. So we see mine. Para sa anak ko, it's color this maroon. Oh yeah, I buy wrong to my husband, he got the pink one. This is mine, I can see because it's bigger. May ganito siya sa loob. Ito yung ano niya, yung chain. Para-parehas ako ng in-order kasi para-parehas din siya ng presyo, 200 krona. But normally it's cost 400, I think, because they have 50%. So, yan. Pero parang tingin ko maganda naman yung quality niya. Matibay. Ang tigas niya. Oh. Tapos, ang kaba nakakita, may ganito pa. Oh, diba? Pwede mo itong gamitin sa bag, pwede mo gawing belt. This is for me. This is for 11 iPro Max. It should be, this is mine, but it's not mine. It's, ang ganda ng pink. Sabi ko sa asawa ko, di bali, ng pink na lang yung kanya. Itago na lang niya sa packet niya. Kasi if I send this back, it's cost 25 krona. And then when they send it back to us again, it's 25 krona. So we need to pay 50 krona just to change the color. And we need to wait again. When we send it, they will come 5 days. And then they will send again 5 days. So it's like hopeless. So that it is for today. I don't know. I will ask my husband if he wants to change it or not. Okay? Thank you, and I hope you enjoy my unboxing and the revenue, the quality. The quality of the one I order is fine. Just not good the quality they send, and then the quality of the product when you get it. It's like it's already been opened the other one. That's why maybe it take longer. So, ito na po yung na-unbox natin. Ayaw daw nung asawa ko ng pink. So, I don't know. I think I will just sell this. And then I will just use mine. Sa anak ko, ayaw din daw niya. Kasi it's too big daw kapag may cover. Hindi daw kakasya sa bulsa niya. And then, ito naman yung ating Pandora na nabili. Yung Pandora, I'm happy. Pero ito lang ang magagamit ko. Itong dalawa, try kong ibenta online. Kasi ayaw nung dalawa. Nagkamali kasi ako ng color. Sana hindi ko na lang pinagpalit-palit. Kasi the first na nag-order kasi ako, in-order ko para-paras na kulay na ganito. Sabi ko, kailangan iba-iba yung kulay para if we put them in the table, hindi kami magkakalituhan ng phone. So, but it of course is wrong. Kasi pang babae nga naman to. Ito sa anak ko, ayaw din niya. So, I will sell this too and I will keep mine. Even I want pink color. So, kasi dumihin nga naman yung pink. Pero, I like this pink color. But, what we can do? Have a nice day! Thank you for watching!